Welcome to Marvel Avengers, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you the locations to all of the chests in the mission called Forest Vault. So in this video, I'm going to take you around a map in one continuous path. Now there's a couple things to note about these chests. Some of them will be locked behind a door that will either require you to stand on a switch, punch a switch, or shoot the switch. It could be any one of the three. Plus these chests may contain a collectible, comic, gear, or artifact. The gear and artifact are important to level up your power fast. About 85% of these chests will be in the same location that I'm going to show you, but a small percentage might be in a slightly different location. If it is not there, then just check around the area and hopefully it spawned in. Now this map is unique because it will have a special vault in it. Now I found mine on the east side of the map, but it could spawn in two different locations. Now I think it is the north would be the second location, but mine spawned in on the east side of the map. Now there is four different DNA chests that require you to get a DNA key. You can get these as rewards from completing certain missions. Other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and support the channel, and I will see you next time.
Another foe vanquished. A triumph overall. infantry flank. Heimdall, to me!
Center.